The fans in the stands who are just 30 feet or so away from us here at the Felt Forum were chanting, "We want Pearl."
Even before reaching the NBA, Dwayne Pearl Washington was a New York City schoolboy legend who became a star at Syracuse University, helping to put the Big East Conference on the map.
He was one of the most difficult players for my team ever to defend. And I think when Pearl gets the basketball in transition, he's as dangerous as anyone I've ever coached against.
Drafted in 1986 by the New Jersey Nets and later becoming an inaugural member of the Miami Heat, his style of play inspired a new generation of point guards.
I was watching on TV, I saw Pearl Washington just do this move. He faked like he was going left, came back right.
Here's Washington, drives inside of Vinnie Johnson, layup, good!
And faked this guy out of his socks.
He had a step on Vinnie Johnson. Johnson leaned in, and Pearl just leaned right into him, put it up and scores.
Dwayne Pearl Washington will always be remembered as a point guard with a style all his own.